Welcome back and good morning, Roosevelt. Today is Wednesday, May 13th and day A. This morning, I am joined at the anchor desk by Lucas and Varick. I have an important announcement to make for all lunches today and tomorrow. There will be no electronics allowed due to some serious issues we have with composting. Again, there are no electronics allowed at lunches today and tomorrow. Lucas, could you tell us what we can expect for lunch today?
I sure can, Ms. Maloney. Today for lunch, we have a choice of cheese pizza, oriental chicken salad with popcorn chicken, chef salad with peanut butter and jelly sandwich with mozzarella string cheese. Talent show tickets will be sold until May 20th by house teachers for 15 purple tickets. The talent show will be on May 26th at 1:30 p.m. There will be an evening show at 6:30 p.m. on May 26th that will be free of charge. All family and friends are invited to the evening show. Varick?
Thank you, Lucas. Wednesday, the 13th, talent show practice will be in the auditorium today during period 8th from the Green Group. All choir members, 6th grade included, will report to the auditorium on Wednesday, May 13th at 11:36 a.m. to see the Hempstead Penn Avenue Singers performance. Make sure you eat lunch before the performance. Questions about high school opportunities will be addressed. Back to you, Lucas.
Thanks, Varick. The Flag Squad need to report to band rehearsals now until the end of the year. This week, the band will be rehearsing 11:13 to 11:53. The Flag Squad will also meet 8th period on Mondays and Wednesdays. Varick?
There sure are, Lucas. Happy birthday greetings go out to Rushel Hafel, Carter Conrady, Emma Lamb, Megan Lynch, Drew Millis, and Dustin Toma. We will wish you all a fabulous day. Coach Steve Helemicki and the Loras College football staff will host a youth football camp for the students who will be entering grade 2 through 8. It will be held August 4th through 6th from 8:30 to 6:30 p.m. Cost is $30. If you are interested in attending, please pick up a registration from in the activities office. Back to you, Mrs. Maloney.
My thanks, Varick and Lucas, for anchoring with me today. Before we go, the following students should report to the activities office following announcements. Ashton, Isabel Peterson, Grace Reese, Mickey Bleen, Aaliyah Carter, Ashlyn Conley, Ava Hash, Eva Kramer, Sydney Paulson, Kaylee Stackus, Angel Sutton, Jaden Welburn, Tristan Durth, Aiden Germain, Jesse Hilby, and Aiden McCombs. A reminder, there are no electronics allowed in any lunch shift for the next 2 days. Let's clean up the composting. See you all at lunch. Have a great day.